beautiful people, it's your girl T, and I'm back to do part three of coloring with Derwent Artist Color Pencils and Sprookjesbos by Tomislav Tomic. Okay, the last video you guys saw that we had some issues with our picture, and because the layering wasn't going so well, and it's because of the paper. So isn't this cute? This little sticky I found. I found these at the Dollar Tree, guys. They're so cute. But anyways, okay, so I had to actually go and figure out a way to resolve the issue of it not blending very well. This is the after of what I've done. So basically what I had to do, I tried the Prisma Premier Blender Colorless Blender Pencil, and that was not working at all. So I said, okay, I'm going to have to go ahead and use Gamzol. So what I did is I brought out the Gamzol, okay, and this is like a similar to like mineral spirits or odorless mineral spirits, but basically it is, but it's just not called that. It's called Gamzol, and it's by Gamblin. This is a really good product. So basically I have one of these, I forget what these things are called. Anyways, I dipped this inside of the bottle, and then I just went and tried to blend this out, you know, and I did every single leaf, and this is the result. I'm still not too happy with it, but it looks a lot better to me than before I did that. So, with all that being said, next we're going to do the swan. And I'm going to be working on just this area here, or just the whole swan. And so I'm going to be using three colors for the body of the swan. And those three colors are, the lightest color is flesh pink, and that's number 1600. The mid color is pink matter lake, number 1700. And my darkest color is going to be matter carmine, 1900. Okay, so this is going to be also a silent video or a speed through with music. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, so I am done doing the swan. I will do these, the little necklace and this area. I'm going to do these probably with some glitter gel pens or something. I'm not really sure. I just want this to kind of shine, or with some stickles. But as you can see, this swan, I didn't have much gumming up of the colors, so I won't have to go over it with Gamsol. As I'm working with this, these pencils and this on this paper, I'm learning that my pressure has to be very, very light in order to achieve, you know, a nice smooth blend without getting that gummy look on the paper. So I hope that you guys have enjoyed. This is actually a learning experience video for me. So you guys are going to actually be learning with me. I'm learning these pencils and I'm learning how to use them, what works best, what doesn't. And so if you guys have any questions about, you know, the pressures that I used, you know, or you want me to list, you know, any other information about these pencils, just let me know in the comment section. But until next time, y'all, take care.